In this video, we are going to discuss about the capacity management. So what is a capacity management? A capacity management is ensuring IT is sized in optimum and cost-effective manner. So what is a cost-effective manner? Cost-effective manner is production relation to its cost. So based on cost also, it should be effective to size the IT. So coming to the objectives here, provide the required IT infrastructure in a cost-effective manner while also meeting its requirement. Ensuring optimum utilization of IT infrastructure. So utilizing the IT infrastructure optimally so that the desired results should be achieved. Work on current and future needs. So working on the current needs and also estimating the future needs. Produce and regularly upgrade capacity plan. So producing the capacity plan and regularly updating it based on that so that the future needs can be estimated. In the next video, we look after the key concepts of this capacity management.